Got out this caution.
Wow, those two orange and black trucks got together somehow. Watch Gillen come sliding through here. I think he made contact with a 35 of Jake Garcia, I think, before he came into view. I'm sure it's, I think we're at the very tail end of the lead draft. How did that happen? That was a big hit for Stewart. Both those trucks spun independently, though, didn't they?
That's kind of what it looked like. Although there maybe there might have been contact prior to us seeing that.
Here we go.
You see, oh, Stewart got together with Brett Atkins. Is there a little shot from Atkins maybe into the left rear quarter panel of Friesen's?
That was wild for Friesen. No wonder he had Brett knocked out of him.
Chandler Smith going through the grass, narrowly missing.